Rock band Built to Spill is hosting a concert tomorrow night at the Egyptian Theater with all of the benefits going to the Idaho Suicide Prevention Hotline. The center receives roughly 40 calls a day from Idahoans in need, but resources are often stretched thin. The concert is set to start Sunday at 7 p.m. Doors will open at 6. Tickets at the door will cost $25.